The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Kind of distorted signal. Let's check the other one. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. Pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him. There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Dead. Keep hunting. Guardian down. Down. Guardian down. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. Guardian down. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive tomb ships. Cutting through. think we're clear. You need to see this. This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.